Alrighty, guys. I'm going to meet Clinton. We're going to go do a little bit of hanging out tonight. I'm going to be flying some FPV. This is my first time flying with the driving with the GoPro Hero 7 on my helmet. So hopefully the stabilization and the night lighting looks a lot better for you guys. Get this cranked up. Let her warm up here. I am bringing my little chair with me. Got that all strapped on there. We'll close the garage door now. And, like I said, hopefully the lighting is a little better for you guys this time around. And we will get underway here. Oh boy. Hello, Scooter. You missed me, I know. You missed me so much. Alright, should be warmed up. Let's take a little ride. I'm probably not going to talk because this I don't have the camera set or the microphone set up for this inside my helmet. So, like I said, probably just going to just ride, cut out the sound, and let you guys listen to the music. Take a rip, Tater Chip. Boom, boom. That's a shopping bag holder, and then obviously my drink holder. It just works. Yeah, I got my water and I got my soda. All right, let's go see if we can find Clinton. He should be here by now. He should be right over there somewhere. He might not be here just yet, but he should be over there pretty soon. Yo, what's up? I'm ripping through packs. Hey, Mihop, this R-Line 1.0 you gave me, it doesn't work anymore. I smoked it. The little race drone smoked it. Good girl. And Clinton over here, yeah, he has this idea. What idea do you have? Explain this to us.
I'm gonna fly my DJI quad with an electrical taped arm.
Right, and you broke this at Rampage, right?
I did. Yes, full smack on the...
Full smack. And we ripped smack off the arm, and so now we've...
Completely disconnected.
Right.
Yeah.
So, Clinton here...
LEDs are all messed up, but the motor's still connected, I think, so...
He wants to go full send tonight. Electrical tape the arm and send it and see what it does. This could be interesting. Yeah, so I finished my KFC. He's currently charging a couple batteries for me here. And we got some RC enthusiasts over here getting down. But, yeah, we're just chilling, man. Making a little night of it here. I don't have to see the girlfriend until 11, It's currently 10:05, so I got an hour left to chill, and then I'll head back to the house and meet the girlfriend. So, a good little ride on the scooter, just having some fun. We're out here. We are out here, people. We're doing things, man. It's fun. Yeah. Dude, we totally destroyed My Hero 4 tonight.
Dude. Yeah.
Complete dead stick coming at myself. I don't even know how that's possible. It just like died in front of me.
In front of you.
In front of me, like 20 feet out, just face planted.
Bye-bye.
I've had that Hero 4 forever. I'm destroyed now, bro. I'll never be the same again.
I'll be okay. I mean, it can be okay.
Lies. I didn't even get one good flight in. I was actually going to take it easy on that pack and just kind of cruise. I was going to rip a little bit to start off with and then just go for a cruise. I was gonna take it all the way down to Sears and then come back around, and nope. Nope. Right as I was about to slow down, that one roll, and then I was gonna go.
Whew. Now I'm kind of curious though, because you hadn't tried to arm it back and see if it. you'll see how.
I'll do it over grass. I've had enough rash bite tonight. I'm good. All right, bro.
Travel safe.
All thanks right. for coming out, man.
Well, sure. Yeah, likewise. Thanks for the invite.
Yeah, dude. Doodles.
Good afternoon. Please give your attention to my associate, Agent J. He's going to demonstrate an electro-biomechanical neural transmitting zero-synapse repositioner. We call it the Neuralizer. Keep it simple, Slick.
Thanks a lot.
Thank you, Agent K. Ladies and gentlemen, if you will, look right here.